Cowboy fans. You know what it is, it's Cowboy Legends for Life. Coming back at you with another video and hoping that you like the last one. It's pretty funny, right? But I'm gonna ask you a question real quick, okay, about these trolls, these Eagle trolls, these fan bases. You notice that after the Cowboys defeated the Detroit Lions and the Eagles lost to the Titans, how did they acted? It's not just that they disappeared, but they were paying attention to the Cowboys game and how they won, and all they kept talking about is Dak. Proved Dak ain't shit because he had to rely on Zeke. He had to rely on Zeke. Go back and check. They were saying, those who were saying it, those who was typing it in, those who were making videos, Dak ain't shit because he had to rely on Zeke. That's the only one. Listen, we all know that Cowboys are a run first team. Haven't I all been saying it all along? We better run the ball first. That's what we are. With Tony Romo, who's a gunslinger and a pretty good quarterback, the only time when he became successful, when he handed that ball off to DeMarco Murray or Marion Barber, think about those 2 years. Those are his two biggest years, okay? That bruiser back and the scat back, basically, who turned into a fullback. That was DeMarco Murray. Now, but I'll tell you this. Dak Prescott has Ezekiel Elliott. Aikman had Emmitt. And Roger Staubach had Tony Dorsett and Robert Newhouse. And then Preston Pearson as well. Okay? So, that's bullshit. They've always been a run-first team all the way back then. So why are everybody screaming that, well, see, Dak ain't shit. See, he had to rely on Zeke. Well, you know what? You know why your quarterback who threw 300 yards lost that day? Because he threw more than he fucking ran. And you know why you won the Super Bowl last year? Because you had a formula where you ran the ball more than you, or even it out to where you passed the ball. And now you guys look like shit. Okay? And that's a fact. And so the Cowboys are going to struggle with that until they get the formula right, as they always did in the past. Okay? So that's not an issue with me. Go ahead and say it. Call them dink or dunk. I don't care. Go say that team ain't shit. I don't care. Okay? We're going to find a balance where we're going to find a primary receiver who will develop within the seven. That's going to happen. We already got the greatest running back in the game, period. You understand? So throw to him, pass, hand him off, as long as he gets the ball and does his job. All right? So that doesn't bother. That's a wrong stick to beat me with. I don't feel that stick. Find another stick to beat me with. Okay? So that's bullshit. I even heard one of y'all saying I'm not being serious. I even heard one of these Eagles punk-ass fans saying that Zeke threw a bomb to himself. That's how they were able to come back and win the game. How the fuck Zeke threw a bomb to himself? It was Dak who threw it to him. He caught the bomb. And of course you guys say that Dak can't throw a bomb. Dak can't throw downfield. Can't do a fade. Let me tell you something. Do y'all know what an elite quarterback is? I'll tell you what an elite quarterback is. An elite quarterback is someone where the camera stays on him all the time and see what he's doing. Figure that one out.